हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फिजिक्स बेसिक्स। माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी। नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड यू कैन से द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास 9 फिजिक्स, दैट इज मोशन। नाउ वी कैन से दैट फ्रॉम 9th क्लास यू विल स्टडी फिजिक्स इन अ डिफरेंट एंड इन मोर साइंटिफिक वे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द डिस्कशन ऑन द टॉपिक मोशन। In everyday life, we see various examples of motion, like flying birds, moving car and buses, running dog, cats, any animals. All these three are related to motion. That is, they are changing their position from one place to another. But there are some other things we see in our daily life which do not move, like sky, road. So we can say that there are two things happening in our daily life. First, that is some objects are moving, and second is that some objects are not moving. The moving things are said to be in motion. That means they are changing their position with respect to some point, while others are at rest position. That means they are not changing their position. Here we said one thing, that they are changing their position with respect to some point. Let us try to understand this with an example. Suppose you are in your room and you are very hungry. Now you have to go to kitchen to have some food. Then your this movement from your room to kitchen is called motion. So this change in position of an object with respect to some point is called motion, and the point from which position is changed is called reference. In this example, you move from room to kitchen, so your room is the reference point. Now motion of an object is described by a reference point. Try to understand with another example. Let us assume that your school is 2 km east of the railway station. This is your school. Its distance is 2 km from the railway station. In this example, we have specified the position of the school with respect to the railway station. Means we decided that your school is situated 2 km from the railway station. So in this case, the railway station is your reference point, or reference point is also known as origin. So in this example, the railway station is the reference point. Therefore, to describe the position of an object, we need to specify a reference point called the origin. Now the proper definition of the motion is, motion is the change in the position of an object with respect to some reference point over time. That means to describe the motion, we should have two keywords, that is change in the position and reference. Now atoms, molecules, planets, stars, galaxy, sun, earth, all these are moving in different ways. So all these are the examples of motion. Now before we study, we can say that rest and motion are interrelated. That means if an object may appear to be moving for one person and stationary for some other person. For example, for a passengers in a moving bus, the roadside trees appear to be moving backward. That means if you are traveling in a bus and you see that there are some trees on the roadside, then they appears that the trees are moving in backward direction and you are moving in the forward direction. And for a person standing on the roadside, bus along with the passengers seem to be moving. Suppose you are standing on a stop and a bus is moving, then it seems that bus and passengers both are moving. But for the passengers inside the bus, his fellow passengers seems to be at rest. That means if you are sitting along with some persons in the bus, then it seems that you and all the persons are at the rest position. So we can say then an object may appear to be moving for one person and stationary for the another person. Similarly, we can say that rest and motions are interrelated terms. Nothing is at absolute rest or in absolute motion. That means if an object is at rest in position, that it may be at rest or not, but we have to decide it with the some reference point. It may be stationary for you, but it may be in motion for other person. Now we can say that motion is a common phenomena observed in our daily life. Thanks for watching this video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks.